I'm telling you, this is my playthrough of the Final Fantasy VII Remake.
Let's go.
Right.
This place.
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Genova.
Mother, together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Cloud?
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me. Embrace me.
Good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
Better hurry. Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
Pretty sure this part is new.
Concentrate.
Oh.
go.
Come on, pick up the material cloud.
Need a hand?
Thanks.
Ow.
Shit.
Allow me.
Ice. Which neither of us have.
The others.
Nowhere close.
Let's go. If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes.
Neat.
Will this do the trick?
Why are the Moogle medals this light in the game?
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? Stay back!
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. We're just having a little bit of fun with them, that's all.
For how long?
All right. Regen Cloud. Spells, thunder. Shut down.
I didn't say you could sit this one out. Got some fight left in you.
Do regen. Then Jera. Leave. This calls for fire. Fire probably would hurt too.
Thank you.
There it goes.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Dance. Okay. That's fun looking. Momentum material and lightning, since that's what Cloud has. Max MP. Max MP. Attack power. Magic attack. So both are even as so far. Put that on. Dodging it, the thing. Can't go that way. Oh.
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
You said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
On your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call us. Bye.
Roger that.
Hey, okay.
You think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh. I'm fine. Ha! I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
Hmm.
Nice. Conrad. Nothing I can do here, I don't think. Is there a reason? Hold on. Diff is curved with that. Alright, so it is better. This has more material. Okay. Cog does that. Smart thing would be to just rearrange it so if that something brain not work.